So Tommy was pointing out that this log cabin syrup says no high fructose corn syrup in there. And then we look on the back, and what's the number one ingredient? Corn syrup. Then followed by liquid sugar.
But it's not high.
It's not high fructose corn syrup. It's just corn syrup. So shame on Pinnacle Foods Group of Cherry Hill, New Jersey. Don't buy this crap.